Hey guys, welcome to my channel. We are FanClub and today this is part 2 of the video we released yesterday, but this video, this part, we are going to react to Catch You Off and No. I'm going to start with No, and then Rach is going to continue with Catch You Off. Diamonds do not like bells. Very 90s, I think. Baby's crying. Feeling like the baddest bitch I've ever known. Feeling even stronger than I've ever felt before. Push me to the limit, now I'm in a different zone. Now you're all alone. Now you're all alone. And I know that I was always good to see it. I love the music here. Cute. So good though. I love them. I didn't speak because I'm processing. It's incredible that they did this while they're pregnant. Because I mean, from my experience with pregnancy, not personal. Rewind. Hearing the other people's experience with pregnancy, like, it wasn't this, like, they couldn't do this. I'm shooketh with them, like, and also, I'm one of those people that, like, when there's a music video, I focus more on the video than I do with the lyrics, so I have no idea what the lyrics are, so I'm gonna search it. Yeah, okay, so, it's about, like, all the other songs were also, like, you know, baddest bitch in the world. You know, female empowerment, which I'm here for it, and like it sounds good for them. It's like them, you know, if you hear the song or on the, like, see the lyrics, you can see that's very mixed and that's incredible. They deserve all the success that they have, and yeah, I'm really proud of them. Basically, they are incredible, like always, and I've said this, and I've said it a million more times. Their voices are incredible, their range is magnificent. I don't know where these words are coming from. It just works, like, they work, and that's very rare to see. It's very incredible to also experience through a fan's eyes.
So guys, now I'm really reacting to cut you off. I gotta say, I kinda know cut you off, but I'm very excited for this one. Actually, this one and Trash, they sound like mwah. Oh gosh, I'm actually nervous for this one. I have so high expectations. I like this. I love this.
Got you.
Yay! Travis's voice though here, amazing. I love that part. And then the scissors, it's amazing. Leave! Leave! Carlos, yay! Ooh! Like this part.
Ooh!
I love the, like, the nice thing. Mr. Jade! Ooh, I love this part. Ooh, I love it. Ooh, mysterious. I was expecting a high note there. I knew the chorus, obviously. It was like around the internet for like a month, so I really like the song. I really like the chorus. When I listening to the old song, it's like brilliant. I love it, honestly. It's so good. So yeah, Between Us and Cut You Off are really bangers, man. Wow. Yes, sassiness, let's go. And yeah, they arrived. And imagine if the album was like, instead of the old tracks, would be like all new tracks, not only five. Dream about it. But yeah, that's it, I guess. If you like it, like this video and the other video that we did reacting to the other Dynamic songs, comment down below and give us a thumbs up. Obviously, if you think we should do more reaction of like songs that came out or are coming out, comment as well that and subscribe for more. Comment whatever you want. Please be nice. See you next week, I guess.